Good evening, everybody. How are you all?
Fine.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Okay, now share screen. Let me see if this works. Okay. Okay, now. This is what it was. Oh, so it would be one of these, right? Would it be this one? Or this one?
Actually, it's Google Chrome. You're in Google.
Is it this one? Yeah. Okay, good. Okay. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen of the LWT Junior Academy. We are so happy that you're all here today. I think of you every day and pray for your safety and good health for your families too during this pandemic. Let's introduce ourselves. My name is Alex. I'm Canadian, and actually I'm in Canada right now. I drove across the border and I'm in Canada. I'm in Toronto with my brother, who is a teacher, and he is going to be our guest artist today. So I want to know, is there anybody new to class who would like to introduce themselves? Please just raise your hand and unmute and introduce yourself. How do I do this? This right here.
Oh, here you go.
Anybody new to class today? I think everybody's been here before. Okay, so Paul, would you please introduce? Oh, sorry, what?
Myself, Gushisha, my name is 10 years old. I read in 6th standard of Minerva Public School, Katuwa.
Ah.
Ma'am, my name is Rabia. I read in MNPS. My years is.
And how old are you? How old are you?
My name is Bhavya. I read in MNPS. I study in class 3BM. I am 10 years old.
Oh, lovely. Thank you so much. Anybody else? Don't be shy. We just want to get to know you. Strangers are all just friends we haven't met yet. Okay, so I want my brother to introduce himself now.
Hi.
Okay, so
Paul.
Can we see you? Can they see you?
Can you see me? Can you guys let me know if you can see? And can you hear?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
Okay, can you see Paul?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
All right. Hello, welcome. Welcome to Canada. And it's a rainy Thursday morning. And I'm Paul. And I'm a teacher, but today, Alex, my sister asked me to sing some camp songs for you, and I love camp. If you know anything about North America, we have a thing called camp where we go in the summer, and we do canoeing, and we do all kinds of activity. And one of the things that we do is we do campfires. And we sing together around a campfire, and we sing campfire songs. And so today I'd like to teach you a couple of campfire songs so that if you ever come to North America, you can know how to sing some songs with everybody else. Okay?
It's so very common here for people to send their kids away to camp during the summer. So the kids all go and they stay in the woods with other kids, and they all go in cabins, and they go swimming. They go canoeing, they do crafts, they chop down trees, very earthy sort of things, you know? So that's kind of an American culture thing, or a North American culture, I should say. This is Paul with his kids. I guess, Paul, you're somewhere over here.
No,
but
okay, right there.
There. There's Paul. These are all the kids that he was up at the lake with when they were a lot younger. So, okay, so Paul's going to start singing now. These are the words to the song.
Yes. So we're just going to go through the words so you can make sure you know the words, and then I'll teach you the song, okay? So here's the song. It's called The Ship Titanic. And I assume, have any of you ever heard of the ship Titanic? It's a very famous ship. Does anybody know the ship called the Titanic?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Just one.
The one that went down to the Atlantic, right?
Yes. It sank. And so they wrote a fun little song about it. It's not a funny situation, but they still wrote this song that kids really, really love. And if you go to campfires, kids will know this song. And it's Titanic. So it says, oh, they built the ship Titanic.
I'll just sing it, buddy. I'm going to clap along.
Oh, you're going to, is that what we're going to do?
Yeah, I'm going to clap along.
Sorry. Teacher, let's get to the music.
Just because we don't have a lot of time.
Fine. Very good. Okay, ready. So.
Hit it, boy.
Oh, they built the ship Titanic to sail the ocean blue. And they thought they had a ship that the water wouldn't go through. So they christened it with,
sorry.
So the good Lord raised his hand as the ship would never land. It was sad when the great ship went down. Oh, it was sad, so sad, too bad. It was sad when the great ship went down to the bottom of the uncles and aunts. Little children lost their pants. It was sad when the great ship went down.
Hey!
So, and there's another verse.
Okay, go to the next verse.
The next verse? Okay, for now. So here it goes. So they built
another ship called the SS-92. And they thought they had a ship that the water wouldn't go through. So they christened it with cheer, and it sank right off the pier. It was sad when the great ship went down. Oh, it was sad.
How sad?
So sad.
So sad.
It was sad when the great ship went down.
It
to
was
the
sad.
Bottom of the uncles yes. and aunts. Little children lost their pants. It was sad when the great ship went down.
Woo!
Oh, somebody's got a guitar.
Oh,
very
wow.
Cool. Nicely done.
Ah, Shashank has his guitar.
Nice, buddy. Play along, okay? So, now, do we want to try that song again so they can sing along, or do you want to go to another song?
What do you want to do, guys? Do you want to try and learn it, or do you want to hear Paul sing some more, or what? Or do you have any questions for Paul?
Jothna?
Sorry, it's hard to hear you. Can you get closer to the microphone and introduce yourself? So we know who's talking. Is that Yanni?
My name is Sandra. I'm 4 years old. My class name is SKG.
Okay.
And how old are you?
Four. I'm 4 years old.
Oh my goodness. How wonderful to meet you.
My class name is SKG.
Yes.
My school name is KG.
Yes, SKG. And do you have a question, or do you want to say something about the song, or about anything?
My hobby is playing, cartoon watching, drawing, carpet playing.
Oh yes, you like those things. Excellent. Drawing is good.
Shashank, do you play your guitar too?
थोड़ा सा एक Little bit cut off, ma'am.
Ah, it would be nice if you practice something, Shashank. We'd like to hear it one of these weeks. If you have some, like last week, Jotsna played Happy Birthday for us.
Oh, cool.
Okay, so thank you so much, Shashank. We love to see you here. Okay, so so that was Polly singing that.
Okay, do you want to go to the next song?
Let's go to, let me just get to this. Okay, so Paul is going to sing now Flea Fly Mosquito.
Now, so Flea Fly Mosquito doesn't need a guitar. It does need, if you take your microphones or turn your microphones on, because this is called a call and response song. I'm going to say some words, and then you say them right after I say them, and we share the song.
Okay.
So you're going to be part of it too, okay? So I'll say word, and it's all written up there. So are we ready to start?
Okay, so you better unmute, guys.
So you should have your microphones on so you can yell out with me. And there's some actions we have to do as well, like while we do the song. Because campfires have action songs.
Okay, so shoot, Paul.
Okay.
Let's do it.
So we
you
start
shout
with
out.
This. I shout out, say, flee.
Flee.
Flee, fly.
Flee, fly.
Flea, fly, mosquito.
Flea, fly, mosquito.
Oh, no, no, no more mosquito.
Oh, no, no, no more mosquito.
Itchy, itchy, scratchy, scratchy. Ooh, I've got one down my backy.
Itchy, 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 scratchy, scratchy. Ooh, I got one down my backy.
Get that big bad bug with the bug spray.
Get that big bad bug with the bug spray.
Then, then you spray the whole area, get all the bugs away. So they don't bite you, give you a dinger.
So that gives you a clue about what the Canadian woods are like. There's a lot of mosquitoes there.
A lot of that, that's right. Indeed.
Are you singing Jyotsna with us? Are you singing? You want to try it again? We'll go a little bit slower. So now that we showed you how it works, we're going to go a little bit slower. Everybody unmute and try and do this campfire song.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Flee.
Flee.
Flee, fly.
Flee. Fly.
Flea, fly, mosquito.
Flea, fly, mosquito.
Oh, no, no, no more mosquito.
Oh, oh no, 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 no more mosquito.
Itchy, itchy, scratchy, scratchy. Ooh, I got one down my backy.
Itchy, itchy, scratchy, scratchy. Ooh, I got one down my backy.
Get that big bad bug with the bug spray.
Get that big bad bug with the bug spray.
And then you're all good. It's fine. See, the bugs are gone. We're going to be fine now. Now we can sit and enjoy the campfire.
It's not very intellectual, I have to say. You won't win any awards for having a high IQ here.
No, no. The next song is even less intellectual. So, so you ready? Okay, because I got the next one. It's called Black Socks.
What? Black Socks?
Well, I didn't type this one up.
Oh, okay.
So you ready? Black Socks is a song about black socks.
Black socks.
So here, because at camp, you don't necessarily get to do the laundry a lot.
Uh-oh.
So sometimes you're a little bit muddy, a little bit dirty, a little bit stinky. So here's something like this. Black socks, they never get dirty. The longer you wear them, the cleaner they get. Sometimes
Ew.
I think of the laundry, but something keeps telling me, oh no, not yet, not yet, not yet. And we all sing along to make sure that our socks are nice and black by not putting them in the wash. Okay, so let's sing. Okay, so
black socks, they never get dirty. The longer you wear them, the cleaner they get.
Sometimes I think of the laundry, but something keeps telling me, oh no, not yet, not yet, not yet. See, and that's how you solve the problem of black socks. Because black socks aren't a problem. Black socks are
we weirding you out, guys? We are, aren't we?
All right.
That's what happens when brothers and sisters get together and they get silly.
And they do indeed. So, let me see what else we got here in terms of songs that we can sing.
I just want to ask some questions.
Go ahead.
Okay, we're going to do a quick quiz. We want to understand a little bit more about India. Do families and friends gather around and sing songs together as we've seen in these short videos? Have you ever been at a party or been together somewhere where you would get together and sing songs, like folk songs or anything like that? Suhashi, have you ever had that experience?
Yes, ma'am.
Pardon?
No, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Arush, have you ever done something like that?
No, ma'am, but I think I should.
It would be fun. Bhavya, have you ever done something like that?
No, teacher.
Oh, Jyotsna?
Yes, I would like to.
You've done it?
I would like to try.
I bet you would. What about you, Shashank? Have you ever been to a camp?
Yes, ma'am.
You have? Good for you, buddy. What about Ansh and Vinit? Have you ever been to a campfire?
No.
Okay, so then my next question was, I was going to ask you, have you ever been camping? That is to say, you go into the woods and you set up a tent and you live without the so-called luxuries of life. So people go and they usually stay near a lake. And you use the lake you go swimming, and that's how you keep clean. But you don't have a refrigerator and you don't have electricity. So people build a campfire to cook their food. And it's kind of like living off the grid, you know, and you have to make a bathroom kind of thing further off in the woods so that you can, you know, obviously go to the bathroom and that sort of thing. So it's a very sort of rough way to live, but people sometimes do that when they want to go and be among nature. They take their canoe with them, and they just want to live very free for a while.
Yeah.
And it's kind of an unusual thing to do, but they do have fun when they do it. What happened to my little video of the kids all together? That was a nice little video, but I don't know where it went. So.
Did it stop video? Was it up there?
No, I don't think so. But it was the one where...
it was great.
Okay, so...
see it. Okay, do you want another song?
Okay, yeah, Paul. So what else have you got for us today, Paul?
Well, there's another one. It's called Swimming in the Swimming Pool. Okay? And so there's actions to this song as well. All right? And so we're going to go through them. And we're going to practice nice and slowly, okay? So it goes like this. Swimming, swimming in the swimming pool. And then you make a for the swimming pool, okay? So swimming, swimming in the swimming pool. When days are hot, when days are cool, in the swimming pool. Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do but swimming, swimming in the swimming pool. When days are hot, when days are cool, in the swimming pool. Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do? But, and then of course we can go faster and faster and faster, and that's what you're meant to do.
That's what they do,
eh? So that's what they're meant to do. And so there's another song. And would you like to do, well, fish and chips and vinegar is that's round. So how's about Poor Little Bug on the Wall? Now, Poor Little Bug on the Wall is a very simple song, but you got to do it with different, like, accents, different ways of being like a little bug on a wall.
Oh, so it's a poor little bug on the wall.
So here we go. So it goes like this. Poor little bug on the wall. No one to love him at all. No one to wash his clothes. No one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall. But then you change it. And then you've got to be like a cowboy in the American West. You go like this.
Poor little bug on the wall.
Yeehaw.
No one to love him at all.
Yeehaw.
No one to wash his clothes. No one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall.
Yeehaw. And then you can do a southern accent, a southern American accent. Maybe you've seen them in the movies. Where y'all talk like this.
Y'all talk like that. Poor little bug on the wall.
Poor little bug on the wall.
No one to love him at all.
Yeehaw.
No one to wash his clothes. No one to tickle his toes. Poor little bug on the wall. How about an English one?
Poor little bug on the wall. I say.
No one to love him at all. Wash his clothes. We didn't make him a cup of tea and bring him his biscuits today. No, we're not going to have any of that for the little bug on the wall.
Got to get our ties on.
Oh, no.
Right. And then you can do
that. And we could have the Russian bug. Oh, poor little bug on the wall. No one to love him at all, and not even President Putin will love him. No one to wash his clothes. He's going to go to the gulag. No one to tickle his toes. We're going to torture him. And no one to tickle his toes. We don't tickle in Russia. No, he's a poor little bug on the wall.
And so...
Okay, so the other thing I want to ask you guys while I've got you here, did anybody present anything that they want to perform today? Seeing as Paul and I are doing all the weird performances today.
Yes.
And they are weird performances. We are pretty weird performers.
Anybody have a show they want to put on?
Does anybody want to play anything on their keyboard, play anything on their guitar, or sing or dance? Or tell us a poem? Or do some acting. Remember how we did some acting the other week?
They showed us their beautiful pictures. That was very nice.
They are very talented artists.
Cool.
Vigushi Sharma, do you want anything? Do you want to perform anything? Do you have any questions? Yes?
What if we all sing BB rhymes and then dance on them?
What was that about dance? Somebody wants to dance? Somebody was going to dance.
I'm saying that what if we sing rhymes that are longer and then we can all...
Oh, so you want us to just sort of, we can sing a song and they can dance. I've actually got a dancing song if they want to hear it, which involves a lot of sort of, so do you want me to play a song that they like or something like that? And then they will just dance to it? Do you want to just dance?
Do you want to dance?
Think I should have been learning something from the radio.
Yeah, right. We could put on a rock and roll song or something.
There you go. Okay. What's good? Let's put on some Weekend.
What? Well, they like certain. Somebody presented something last week that they really liked, but it was an Indian artist.
Oh, cool.
That we heard, that we really liked. Now this has gone offline, but it was an Indian artist, and he really liked the music, but it was kind of, it sounded almost like, not, it wasn't hip hop, but it was more of a modern type music. Does anybody remember the name of the artist that it was one of the new kids was playing? He was in Arusha's class, actually.
Do you remember who this was?
Arush, do you remember who that artist was? The guy, the singer, or the band?
Mom, I know who is.
Who was it?
He was Ayush.
Ayush.
Yeah, Ayush. But what? Who was it? Was that Ayush was playing?
Yeah. Who's the musician?
Remember, he played some music for us.
Mom, actually, you should ask the name of the singer.
Yeah, the singer.
That's right. Does anybody remember who the singer was?
No, Mom, but you can ask someone at least.
Okay, thank you so much. That's a very good suggestion. Let's see.
But here's a famous Bollywood song, Bollywood dance. Let's see now. Let's see. Wait. We're almost out of time now, too, so want to make sure.
That's too bad. It's been a pleasure meeting all of you. Really, something else. It's nice to hang out with sweet kids. Oh.
This is a famous Bollywood song. Wow, what a beautiful voice. So, well, Paul, I want to thank you very much for showing us campfire songs today.
Thank you for having me.
And Paul is a teacher. He teaches kids. What age do you teach, Paul?
14 to 18. I teach the big kids.
He teaches kids from 14 to 18 here in Toronto. And he teaches them all different subjects, but mostly religion, I guess, philosophy.
Philosophy, yes.
And so he teaches the teenagers here in Canada. And but he has worked with all kinds of different kids. And Paul has four children of his own. Mm-hmm. Ages, how old are your kids, Paul?
They're 9 to 16.
So he's got Keith is 9. Then Elizabeth is 12. And Alexis is 13.
Going to be 14 soon.
And Michael is 16. And Paul has a lot of children. And he loves kids. And I thought it would be fun for him to come and... do a little performance for you today. So
I've loved it. Thank you so much for having me.
Great to see you guys, and just bless you, and we will see you again next week. Have a great week, guys. Take care. God bless you.
All the best.
Bye.